Hi friends, it's Tammy, and welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to discuss the baby tilapia tanks. So as you can see, I have a tank here with baby tilapia in it. There's only a few differences in this tank from the maternity tank. This actually started out as the maternity tank. The only difference is, naturally, like I stated in the last video, we take the mother out. Also, you'll notice on the filter that I have a mesh type covering over it. When they're very tiny, if you're not careful, they can get sucked up into the filter. So you want to make sure to have some sort of protection so that doesn't happen. Again, they have the heater. We've got the thermometer here on the outside to make sure that they maintain a good temperature. They have a tube that they can go in and out of if they want to. And the only other difference is here at the top, I have an automatic feeder. I will go over that with you later. I'll show you what feeder I purchased and how to program it and how often it feeds and everything. But these babies need fed more than once a day. They need fed small amounts several times a day. The very small fish will actually eat each other. So you kind of have to watch if you get one that's quite a bit bigger than the other ones. If it's big enough, it will eat the other baby. So you might have to take that one out. That's it for these tanks. If you have any questions, make sure and leave them below. I'll get back to you and help you in any way I can. Make sure and like and give the video a thumbs up and subscribe so you can get our next video and don't miss out on our next tilapia video.